The idea of social productivity is that one of the criteria, possibly the key criterion that we should apply to the effectiveness of public services, is the degree to which they enable people to meet their own needs individually and collectively. So the starting point for this idea is that there is a gap and a growing gap between the kinds of aspirations that people have for the kind of society they want to live in and the trajectory which current behavior and current thinking places us upon. And so the notion of social productivity is it helps us to close that gap by encouraging people to do the things they need to do to meet their individual and social aspirations and not to wait, as it were, for the state or even the market to meet those needs, because it's very clear that there will be many needs that will neither be met by the state nor the market, and that it's going to require greater citizen initiative to meet those needs. I think there are two different arguments for a more engaged model of public service delivery in which citizens are much more partners in achieving shared outcomes. The first is a pragmatic argument, which is to say we simply are not going to be able to meet people's needs unless people make a greater contribution, unless people move from a position of dependency to a position of co-production, as it were. The other argument actually is that this is good citizenship, that it isn't good to live a life in which, as it were, services are delivered to you as a passive consumer, that people get a lot more out of public services, a lot more out of life, actually, if they feel that they have a greater degree of autonomy and are taking more responsibility in shaping the services that they receive and the lives that they lead. There have been many people arguing for a more co-productive way of thinking about public services, engaging the public in designing and delivering those services for some time, and there have been many innovations. I think this is something that is, it's not something that I'm calling for, it's something that I think is happening. The question is, how quickly does it happen?